All these teams are generated based on the Dream 11 rules and regulations, and all these teams are highly filtered and highly accurate teams. Hi guys, this is Believer01, fully charged up, back again with another video. So in this video, we are going to generate the Grand League winning teams for the today match between Mumbai Indians versus Kolkata Knight Riders. So we are going to use our beautiful team generator software in order to generate the 100% winning Grand League winning teams. So before generating the teams, let's analyze the data that we have. So according to the data we have, so the probable playing 11 for the today's match will be from the Mumbai Indians side: Rohit Sharma, Chris Lynn, Surya Kumar Yadav, Ishan Kishan, Hardik Pandya, Kieran Pollard, Krunal Pandya, Rahul Chahar, Marco Jansen, Trent Bolt and Jasprit Bumrah from Mumbai Indians side. And from the KKR side, the probable playing 11 will be Nitish Rana, Shubman Gill, Rahul Tripathi, Ian Morgan, Dinesh Karthik, Andrew Russell, Shakib Ul Hasan, Pat Cummins, Arbhajan Singh, Prasidh Krishna and Varun Chakravarti. So let's analyze the top players from both the sides. So the top players from Mumbai Indians side will be Rohit Sharma, Chris Lynn, Surya Kumar Yadav, Jasprit Bumrah and Hardik Pandya. Surya Kumar Yadav and Chris Lynn are in good touch, and Rohit Sharma is also in good touch. So they so those players will be definitely in the top players side. So and from the KKR side, Nitish Rana is in super touch, and at the same time Shubman Gill, Andrew Russell, Ian Morgan and Pat Cummins are also the top players from the KKR side. So let's in the point of view of our software, let's analyze the players that we can consider as a captain in our software or in our fantasy teams. So the players that we can consider captain from the Mumbai Indians side will be Rohit Sharma, Chris Lynn and Surya Kumar Yadav. These are the players that are going to be standard. If you want to take some risk, you can add some more players in this section. And also from the KKR side, Nitish Rana, Shubman Gill and Andrew Russell can be considered as a captain player. But the reason why Andrew Russell there is that he is bowling 4 overs, and especially in the death overs, and also coming to bat quite early than he usually used to do. So Andrew Russell is a good option for the captain as well. So let's analyze the vice captain as well. So the vice captain players from the Mumbai Indians side will be Rohit Sharma, Chris Lynn, Surya Kumar Yadav, Jasprit Bumrah and Hardik Pandya. And from the KKR side, Nitish Rana, Shubman Gill, Andrew Russell, Ian Morgan and Pat Cummins can be considered as a vice captain in our software in order to generate the Grand League teams. So let's analyze the pitch details and some of the pitch data. So the pitch will be a balanced pitch. That means it will be like a balanced for both batting and bowling as well. So the total average score will be 148 runs. That means a total of 300 runs out of 20 overs will be expected score. So that means it is a balanced pitch. So let's analyze the specific data that we can use in order to generate the GL winning teams using our software. The specific data will be, since the pitch is so that we can go with the credit range of 98.5 to 100. Since it is a balanced pitch, there is a spelling mistake there. Since it is a balanced pitch, so we can go with 98.5 to 100 as the credit range for the generating in order to generate the GL teams. As well as since Mumbai Indians is little stronger than KKR, I really think Mumbai Indians will beat KKR today. If not, okay, that's no problem, but that is what we are predicting today. And Mumbai Indians, so we have to go with 7 players from Mumbai Indians and 4 players from KKR, as well as 6 players from Mumbai Indians and 5 players from KKR. And as well as finally, let's analyze the best combinations here. Since there is a spelling mistake there, it is a balanced pitch. So the winning combinations could be 1 wicket keeper, 4 batsmen, 2 all-rounder, 1 4 bowler. 1 wicket keeper, 4 batsmen, 3 all-rounder, 3 bowler. And also 1 wicket keeper, 5 batsmen, 2 all-rounder, 3 bowler. So by using all these data, let's analyze the let's generate the teams by using our beautiful team generator software. So let's jump into our software. This is how our software look like. And those who don't know about this software is a team generating software for all the fantasy applications that are present out there. That includes Dream 11, My Team 11, My Circle 11 and all bunch of applications. And this software uses multiple techniques in order to generate the 100% winning teams. In the software, we have both small league section and as well as grand league section. That means teams can be generated for both small league and as well as grand league as well. So let's go and click on cricket here. since we are going to generate the teams for IPL. After that, we need to click on generate teams. Those who want this software, who want to know how to use this software, I have made a lot of videos on our channel. You can check them out, and you can also contact me. I have already provided the details in the description box as well, and as well as the comment section as well. And you can see after that it is asking us to choose the fantasy application that you are going to play. So here Dream 11 is what I am selecting here. After that you need to click on continue, and there are a bunch of series, and IPL is the series that we are looking for. After that we need to click on continue. Here there are three sections here: small league section, grand league section, advanced generation section. So here the small league and the grand league, these two sections only, you just need to give the players that are playing. Everything will be selected by the software. You don't have to worry about anything, from captain to vice captain. Everything of the team will be selected by the software. You just need to give the players that are playing. Software will use its advanced techniques to generate the teams. But for this, this is the third section, which is the most powerful section. In this section we need to analyze some data, and we need to use our skills along with the software so that we can get even better teams. So what I am going to do in this video, I am going to use this advanced generation section in order to generate the teams. So after that it is asking us to click the choose the teams. The match is between Mumbai Indians versus KKR. After that we need to click on continue. After that we need to give any match number. You can give any match number, because whatever the teams you generate in the software, those teams will be stored in the device. That's why we need to give any match number. You just need to give any match number. I am giving 18 as the match number, and this software works perfectly fine on mobile as well as on laptop. So after that you need to click on continue, and you can see you need to select at least 6 players from each set. That means you can select at most 11 from each set. That means you can select a total of 22, but you can select at least 6 from each set. So in this video I'm going to select all the players that are playing. So let me quickly select all those players. So let me quickly select all the players that are playing. So it's 9. So after that we need to select another 11 players from KKR side as well. So the KKR side will be, from the KKR side, these players will go into play. Another player, who is that? Okay, these are the all the 22 players that are there. So after that we need to click on continue, and after that it is asking us to select the fixed player. That means whatever the player you select in this section, that player will be there in every generated team. That means the players you think they will definitely play on tomorrow, I mean today's match, you need to select that player. So I don't have trust on any player, but you can fix Pat Cummins, because he is bowling last 4 hours, he definitely get 2 to 3 wickets for sure. You can fix Pat Cummins as well, and also the player who is in good form, you can also select them. But I don't have any, I don't want to take any risk. That's why I just went with the Pat Cummins is the fixed player. After that you need to click on continue, and it is asking us to select the players you want to consider as captain players. So I have already shown in the slides as well. So the players will be Rohit Sharma, Chris Lynn, and Suryakumar Yadav from the Mumbai Indians side, and from the KKR side Nitish Rana, Subman Gill, and Andrew Russell. After that you need to select the players you want to consider for vice captain selection. So the same thing you have to do, you need to select the players you think they are capable of becoming vice captain. So let me quickly select them, and also from the KKR side. So after that we need to again select the after that you need to click on continue. After that it is asking the team partisan strategy that I have already shown you in the slides as well, that we are going with Mumbai Indians 7 players, and Mumbai Indians 6 players, and 5 players KKR as well. After that we need to click on continue. After that we need to give the credit range. That means the range of the players I have already given in the slides as well. 98.5 to 100 is the ideal range. After that we need to click on continue. After that we need to select the strategies. I have already shown in the slides, previous slides as well, these are the strategies. What are the other strategies? These two, and is the another. Okay, these are the three strategies that I have shown in the slides as well. After that, we need to click on continue, and after that it is asking us to number of teams that you want to generate. You can give any number of teams between 1 to 3333. So I'm going to generate 11 teams. So you can see all the 11 teams are generated successfully, and all these teams are generated based on the Dream 11 rules and regulations, and all these teams are highly filtered and highly accurate teams. You can see all these teams are completely generated, and I hope you like this video. And those who already bought the software can follow the video to get the better results. You will definitely get best teams in the Grand Leagues. So I hope you guys liking this video, and those who want the software, I have already provided you the contact details in the description box as well as in the comment section as well. So those who want the software, you can go for it. And I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please go ahead like this video. If you don't like this video, that's no problem. You can dislike this video. Thanks for watching. Consider subscribing. Stay hard.